course, I thought it's Finnish because they were singing in Finnish and that's a Finnish mood. I completely think it's Finnish. You know, I never thought it was something else. Much later, I found out that some people were saying it's coming from Argentina or somewhere else, but for me, it was Finnish and still is.
And as I have written, I more see the South American tango as melancholic, and it's very, very strong and very dark also.
We feels, we also, we love to hear unhappy stories. You also have very sad stories about suffering and drinking and nobody loves me.
It became quite popular among the female girlfriends who longed their husbands or boyfriends from the war against Russia.
Prohíbe los bailes al comienzo de la guerra en el año 39. El gobierno pensó que no es oportuno dejar que la República baile. Pero el tango encuentra un canal de enviar a través de la radio a los soldados del frente música propia. Y así nacen lo que nosotros llamamos los tangos de escuchar de la época de la guerra.
For me, tango is a feeling. It's about making things a little bit bigger and stronger. And like when you make a sad song, it's very sad. And if there's passion, there's a lot of passion.